Hey guys, happy Monday and welcome back to The Buzz. The internet has been absolutely abuzz this weekend with word that two of everyone's favorite late 90s, early 2000s teen drama TV shows, Dawson's Creek and Gilmore Girls, will be reuniting. And if you're a dedicated fan, you can catch all the action in person in Austin, Texas this summer. The reunions are set to go down at the ATX Television Festival Season 4 Fest in June 2015, but just know that as of right now, only Gilmore Girls stars Alexis Bledel and Lauren Graham are confirmed of all the cast members of the two shows, but do know that right now tons of big-time showrunners and writers are confirmed from that show and Dawson's Creek, and some of them have gone on to do other major hit shows like Arrow, The Vampire Diaries, The Originals, Veronica Mars, and so on, and we assume that they'll be open for questions about those shows as well, which is awesome. We also assume that as the event date comes closer, that tons of other cast members from both shows will jump on board for the reunions, which we can't wait to hear all about, and subsequently fangirl out after each announcement. We definitely hope that some of our favorite boys from both shows will head to Austin for some fan-filled FaceTime. Come on, Pacey, and where you at, Jess? We have so many questions that need answering. And one can only hope that Katie Holmes, James Vanderbeek, and Michelle Williams will reunite to relive those Abercrombie sweater-clad glory days. And speaking of Abercrombie sweaters, if anybody wants to go full Comic-Con on this festival and dress in your best American Eagle jeans, Doc Martens, and Gap tees, and hitchhike to Austin with us, we're totally up for it. That's all for now. Keep checking back right here for more news.